His name was Darkseid. In our history's 13th century, he came from the planet Apocalypse to claim the Earth for his empire. But Vandal, known in this era as Genghis Khan, ruler of the largest empire in human history, had his own plans for his world. Backed by two of his gifted sons, the Great Khan waged war against Darkseid's superior forces and were easily defeated. But not before impressing Darkseid with their unique genetic gifts.
Sire, sturdy stock for the anti-life equation.
Eyes opened by his opponent's power and the fact of his existence, Vandal seized the moment and made a proposition. Together, Savage and Darkseid would conquer the galaxy. Intrigued by this brazen human and the gifted armies he might raise, Darkseid agreed. Both men knowing that when the galaxy fell, Earth and Apocalypse would wage a final battle.